Hey everyone, we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager and we are playing some Firewatch. So, gotta attach the rope to the hook. I can't remember if I did this at the end of the last video, but this is just where I saved it, so I'm assuming I did not. Now we gotta hope that we don't die while we go to see if we can find these kids. Now I've got a sneaking suspicion though that these kids are going to end up getting killed in the woods from their own stupidity. Again, I know nothing about this game. I don't know if that's right. I don't know if that's the way things are going to pan out, but... season wraps up? How do I do that again?
Are you going to go be with her? Just go back to Boulder?
Oh, right.
You should go be with her.
Maybe I'll go visit her.
Sorry for the umpteenth time.
I'll
go visit. I don't know.
I like visiting. Well, she's my wife, after all.
She's with her family in Melbourne. They're not big fans of mine.
Her family doesn't like her. Like him.
Her sister, Susan, is great, but her parents, I think they always thought she could do better.
Yeah, but now she's got dementia, and
I could have done a better job looking after her.
Yep, probably.
Dad, I have no doubt you did your best.
I tried.
I don't know.
If you want to go visit her, you should go. Don't let a couple of assholes keep you away from someone you love.
Aw, thank you. I love how it's always 1, 2, 3, 4. Pine cone. Map. Copy map information. I probably should have done that on the other ones, but I only done it on one other one besides this, so, oops. Oops, not oops. Oh, whoops. It's pretty lush down here.
As dry as it is this summer, there's an area down here that's, lush.
All green and pretty.
The Aspen Grove down there.
Pretty
that's
aspens.
Where I am.
That's what these trees are called. They're called aspens.
Trees are actually one root organism. Did you know that?
Why? That's weird.
I didn't.
Yeah, they share their water as a colony that can live for hundreds of years, even through fire.
Aspens are weird.
Can you believe you're actually getting paid to learn all of these amazing things?
Sure.
By what it looks like on this map, you'll be coming up on a stream that should lead you towards where we saw that smoke.
Cool. I know that it's like that way. I just have to get around to where it is. And hopefully those children, teens, people are not dead. Because I've got a sneaking suspicion I'm going to try to track their butts down. Ooh, a stream. This must be the stream she was talking about. Oh, waterfall. Let's talk about the waterfall.
Really nice waterfall down here.
It's all pretty.
Given those girls love a skinny dipping, I bet they're nearby.
Oh, no.
There's some cloth out here. It looks like it was torn from something.
Strange.
That could be bad. I'm gonna go with that's bad, and I'm gonna go this way and hope that I, don't have to report some dead bodies. Ah, I saw that autosave. Wait a minute.
I see a campsite.
Stop,
and it looks
stop.
Like they've got a fire.
Is it them?
That seems like it. I swear.
Definitely
like
them.
Four cases of beer out here.
It's a lot of
track
beer.
Them down and don't let them see you.
What a job this
do I have
is.
To be sneaky? Sneaky, sassy Sue.
These girls have a full case of beer left here. A full case.
A full case? Why aren't you teenage?
That is some dedication.
Wow, they took my sheets.
I found my sheets.
So they.
How dare.
Tower.
Looks
teen
like
zone. Report teen zone.
Entered
The teen zone.
Oh, really? And where's that?
It's the name of a magazine for girls. It's on the ground here at their camp.
And they've also got this thing here, dangerous hunks.
Well, I found some dangerous hunks.
What? Earth, are you?
It's another magazine.
Another one of those magazines.
It's another magazine.
Their tent looks like it's been through the shredder.
Wow.
Which would explain that scrap I found.
What could have done that?
This could be bad.
Like a bear or
Dear Psycho, I hope you're fucking happy. We're leaving or we're gonna find the police or whatever and tell them about you and how you creeped us out the lake and came and destroyed our campsite and all of our stuff. Oh, and stealing panties is gross out. You should probably a mental fucking... You're probably a mental fucking axe murderer and you're still going to jail. I hope it's worth being a jerk over some fireworks, dick.
I don't know, it sounds crazy, but even a bull elk if it's off its rocker.
Whatever did it, did not hold back.
Delilah?
How can you tell?
Well, the girls left someone, me, I guess, a note.
Well, what's it say?
All their stuff got torn up. Calling the police, they think that, they're calling me the police, they think I attacked them.
They call the police because they think I attacked them.
Oh my god, well, did you?
No!
A I didn't do anything to them, but it looks like someone...
Somebody tried to take them out!
Then why do they...
I kinda deserved it, but...
Fuck, I don't know.
Huh.
Hey, I don't.
I believe you. Come on, Henry.
Alright. Alright, it's just... It's weird what happened out here.
Everybody's gonna die.
Weird stuff happens in the woods. It could be other campers. They could be having a bad mushroom trip.
Probably. Probably all of the above.
Gone. There's no way to call the cops. They're not coming back. And we can get to work. I'd really like to start enjoying a quiet summer.
A quiet summer does sound nice.
Too.
Can I go back? Yay, day three! Why does it feel like my day is gonna get cut short really quickly? Because I know that this game is not too long. We're already a little bit more than an hour into it. I've got a feeling something bad's going to happen soon. And now I'm fixing the windows. Find board downstairs to patch the broken window. Okay. I can't run. Oh, now I can. Hey, run, 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 run.
Hey, Henry?
What did I do?
Yeah.
What do you look like?
Why?
Why are you asking?
Because I'm horribly superficial.
Like Burt Reynolds and Tom... If Tom Cruise had a good-looking twin!
I could be Tom Cruise's good-looking twin brother.
Oh, that's too bad. I read in People he's like 5'0".
Yeah, well, yeah,
just about.
Okay, well, that gives me a good start. Now let's see.
Okay.
Scope, I can only
Hunk Tom Cruise's good-looking brother!
Wearing shorts.
It's...
You can see me?
And maybe, by the way, I'm not white. It's not very, you know, PC, or whatever they say.
I don't think they care.
God, you are the whitest man.
The whitest man?
I need a spotting scope for that.
I'm not a man. I am white, but I'm not a man. Clothes?
Clothes. I don't really think about it.
Oh, come on.
I like to wear clothing.
I got a sweatshirt I like. Good jacket I got at the Buckle
Barn.
Why? Ooh, I love the Buckle Barn.
Just one of those.
Is she hitting on me? I'm gonna go. She's probably hitting
now
on me.
Tell me about your face. I'm looking at you across the bar. What do I see?
My thin mustache and a long scar.
Well, I have a thin mustache, real thin mustache. I got a long scar goes down across my eye and down my cheek.
Well,
I got
I
fucked up.
I happen to have a thing for thin mustaches. The thinner and pervier, the better.
Oh, hi, she's over there.
Well, then you are in luck.
And a scar. Just perfect.
How about no hitting on each other? I have a wife. I have a wife. Excuse you. I have a wife.
I'm drawing you. I need to know.
You're drawing me?
You're what?
Is that okay?
You're what?
Don't answer. I'm gonna do it regardless.
Thanks! Thanks for asking my permission before you use me as your muse. Tired. Tired. I'm always tired, guys. I'm always tired.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, you know, you hit a certain age and you just... You think you're a younger person who just looks
everything
tired
is tired.
All the time.
Everything is tired.
Speak for yourself, mister.
Tired, tired, tired.
Yes, that's getting old.
Boof.
Well,
wait, can I
some
close?
People might see distinguished.
Aww. That's
okay,
a crappy way
it.
To throw something.
Thank you, Henry.
Boof. Aww.
You, what you need?
Absolutely.
Why are there books? Why is there a book called The Patriots by Donald Anderson?
So, what should I
Mr. Anderson.
What's next? What do you think is next?
Well, you've been the one
doing
the tasks for 2 days straight.
I sit here?
What's next?
Question mark?
You sit in that room until September 1st and call me at the first sign of smoke.
Great!
Oh.
Cool. Yeah.
Why don't you let me know when you're mentally prepared for that task and, I'll give it to you.
Thanks. Okay.
Okay.
Cool.
I think I am ready to tackle my
long-term commitment of keeping this natural forest safe from total destruction. I like the dialogue in this.
You've really thought this through.
I immediately answered you, so shut your face. Of course.
Of course.
We've issued you a comfy chair to sit in and everything.
Issued you? It's
yeah,
so
it's
official.
Really comfy. It's wooden and there's no padding. I think I actually got a splinter
this
in my
chair.
Eye this morning.
It's a piece of crap.
Aww.
This chair's a piece of crap.
Take a seat. The forest depends on you.
Cool. Oh, day 9! We skipped a couple days there. I guess we're skipping to whenever anything happens. Do 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 do. Om nom 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 nom. Om nom 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 nom.
Hello, Henry.
I've got big, meaty hands. Yeah, great.
Not too bad. I could get used to it out here.
I got a bowl. I need to clean up.
Look, I called.
Am I gonna clean up?
Bad news.
What?
Two young women, Chelsea Stevens and Lily McLean, were missing. They've got parents out in California who haven't heard from them in a week.
Oh, shit!
They were supposed to meet an aunt down in Cody. If they're the girls from last week, then you're probably the last person to have seen them.
Great. I'm happy to be questioned.
You should tell whoever that I'm happy to be questioned.
I like to help.
Look, it's not gonna be an issue. I mean, if they turn up dead, then maybe.
Thanks, yeah, that's...
Should I just not say anything and save us the trouble?
It's worth mentioning.
I think it's worth
mentioning.
But
I did see two girls. They might be them.
Yeah.
I mean, they probably got themselves injured doing something.
I'll keep it vague. I really don't want to talk to the cops.
Me neither.
All right, Henry, thanks. Enjoy the sunset.
I'm gonna get in trouble and get charged with murder, aren't I? I should probably clean up my... Oh. Day 15! Yep, I was right. These girls are gonna get killed. We're gonna find them and they're gonna be murdered. Great. Absolutely
Henry.
Wonderful.
Henry, wake up.
What did I do? What did I do?
Get out of bed and pick up the radio.
The police are after me. The police are after me.
What do you want?
Hey, you big dumb idiot.
Julia?
Hi, Jules.
Oh, you sound tired.
Julia!
I am.
He's my waifu.
Having a nice time?
I'm fine, how are you?
Sure. Are you? Everything good there?
You having fun,
Jules?
Wifey? Honey?
What? Oh, sorry, Henry. Yeah, I'm good.
Love you.
That's good.
Love you, honey.
Well, I'll let you get back to sleep then.
No, Julia!
Okay, Jules.
Julia!
Lila seems nice.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
Julia! I love
Bye,
you.
Baby.
I love you. Oh, why can't I say I love you? I want to say that. I'm like, oh, Julia, I love your face. I love your Australian face. And butt. And everything else. An accent. I like that too. Okay. Poke, poke. Hike up north to retrieve supplies.
To bring supplies all the way up to our towers?
Well, I get my stuff hand-delivered.
Burned a tree.
Oh, how's that work?
Okay.
It's the perks of a decade of service.
Thanks!
You're out hiking in 90-degree heat, and I get
to
do crosswords. Isn't life miserably unfair?
I hate you.
Anyway, when you find the supply drop, remember it's not just for you, okay? Other lookouts, biologists, a few people get their food there, and I don't want to have to call in for more.
Okay.
There should be loads of good stuff, though. Beans, prunes,
beans?
Turkey.
Ooh. Yes!
You know, my sister eats 6 prunes a day.
Oh, no!
She's, like, really precise about it. She'd be great at this job if she didn't need wheelbarrows full of marijuana to function.
That's a lot of marijuana. I mean, if you... Actually, there is a threshold at
so,
which point...
like,
okay.
2 weeks ago, you called
there is a threshold.
Me in the middle of the night. You were sleeping, I guess, and...
I'm trying to talk, lady.
Jewels through the mumbles.
There's a threshold that you can overdose from marijuana. It's just pretty much not possible to get to. That's what I was trying to get at.
Maybe you were having a nice conversation.
It's not really possible for a human to get to that threshold. At least not easily.
I hope you're doing okay.
Can I go this way?
When it comes to her.
No. I shouldn't be here.
I shouldn't be out here.
I should be with her.
No,
I should be with her.
Ran away from my problems.
I should be with my waifu.
No, you didn't. We
waifu.
All fuck up.
Waifu.
Look. So, a couple of months before I took this job, I was with this guy.
Yep. Fine. Javier!
Incredible, caring, sexy as hell.
That's a sexy name, Javier.
He was a driller down in Casper. We dated for almost 5 years.
Wow.
I was working with the Wyoming Outdoor Leadership School, and I was obsessed with it.
With your job or him?
So badly. I was sure I was going to marry Javier as soon as I could be bothered. Waltz was also
but it wasn't soon enough, was it?
Get out of town, drink whiskey in the mountains, cut loose.
La 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 la. I wonder if I go quickly enough.
His brother got killed working in Gillette.
Oh.
And for some reason, I didn't come home.
That was your
Javier's
first mistake?
Fine. He'd go to the funeral, take care of his mom, stuff like that. It'd be easier solo.
But he wanted you!
I came out here, I lied, and told my sister he fucked our neighbor. I've just...
Nope, you done goop, lady.
Over 10 years.
Ooh.
And,
ooh.
For some reason, I...
Food for another lookout. Take this. That's my food.
I figured you've told me so much about you, so...
Did I drop it?
No, there's something about me.
Did I just put it in my butt or something? Oh, because there's no way I had a pack that could carry something that big.
Alright, I got everything I need out of here. Time to chow down.
Nom nom.
Just yours, right?
Yep.
Who do you think I am?
I didn't take anybody else's. Oh, now we're going to day 64, so nothing of note happened until the 64th day. Why do I feel like something really bad is gonna happen? So first off, we've had two girls who've gone missing, and...
I've got a front row seat for what might be the biggest fire of the year.
Great.
It's really going.
I'm gonna call it in. They'll send in a hotshot crew for some suppression, but... I bet we'll be stuck with her for the rest of the summer.
Please don't smoke me out.
And...
It's be dangerous.
She doesn't have a name yet. I usually think of something funny, or something practical, or a little risque when coming up with that.
Why are you naming the forest fire?
Why don't you do the honors?
What about Delilah?
Delilah's a nice name.
Fire Delilah.
No, you big dummy.
I'm not a dummy, you jerk face.
No, you were not. You're sweet, but we can't call it the Delilah fire.
Sure we can.
Okay, what then?
How about my middle name, June?
The June fire?
June fire. Even though it's
July.
I like it.
The June fire. Okay, now what?
So there's this creek down the hill, and,
I'm going back inside. It's cold out here. I'm getting all nipply.
What's that?
I love to take a bottle of
just, like,
whatever
cut
I have on hand,
glass with them or something.
Plunge it deep into the water and let it chill in there all day. And then, on nights like tonight, when it is so disgustingly hot, I have something nice and cool to drink.
I want something nice and cool to drink.
She'd do that with a bottle of tequila in her house and make
she's talking.
The size of your head. You'd like it there.
So, I was at a Brazilian steakhouse, and... Yeah, I was at a Brazilian steakhouse yesterday, and they had this amazing drink. It wasn't alcoholic, it was
are
like some...
At the fire?
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, I am.
I wasn't even paying attention to her.
When the sun is down,
but it was limeade, milk, limeade, milk, and yeah. This Brazilian soda.
I'm glad you're here.
And something else. I can't remember what. But it was really, really good. Oh, I should have gotten the recipe from the waiter.
Why do you say that?
Because I do. I'm not crazy. I mean, we've had such a good time, right?
I have a wife! Dude.
Yeah, I think so.
I don't talk to the other lookouts as much as I talk to you. Not in the same way.
I have a wife!
I know you're not really available, but...
There you go!
I want you to know, well, maybe it'd be nice to get together at the end of the summer.
Friends, I have a wife! I have a wife!
Look,
I am faithful!
Or even talk about it.
I am faithful to my wife. We can be friends, though. I can be friends!
Over there.
I like friends.
To be near somebody. We
aww,
could talk.
Honey.
Without these radios. We could, you know.
You know what?
What? What could we do?
Well, let me tell you.
What? I'm not! No! I am faithful. I am not cheating on my wife, even though she has dementia.
You're fishing without a license?
Yes.
It's one fish, and I'm sick of all the stuff I got to eat.
Well, I won't tell anyone you're a poacher.
Ha! I'm a poacher. I'm evil.
I keep hearing reports from Fish and Game about a problem bear they're trying to keep tabs on. Can you search around the lake for fresh tracks and just let me know what you find?
Am I gonna get eaten by a bear?
They're putting fire lines out to the east, and,
I'm gonna get eaten by a bear.
Riles up the wildlife.
I'm gonna get eaten by a bear.
Huh. Problem bear? Fuck that. I am of the opinion that they are all
problems. All
problems.
Come on, please.
Ugh. Fine.
I'm gonna leave this planet as a
pile of bear shit.
Thank you.
Why is there a clipboard?
Yeah. Someone left their clipboard out
here. It's a clipboard. Huh. They get eaten by the bear.
Could be one of the Fish and Game folks. See if there's a name or a credential or something. I can call it in.
They probably got eaten by a bear. Bah! Screw this fishing pole! I don't need it! Something.
What the? It's... Holy shit.
What?
What's going on? You didn't actually find a bear, did you?
What?
Someone has written down what we said to each other, have been saying.
That doesn't make any sense.
I don't talk to the other lookouts as much as I talk to you, not in the same way.
No way.
Somebody's stalking us! Probably the same person who killed those people.
Something's out here.
Probably the same person who killed those people.
I'm worried.
Listen, locate strange marge heading towards the canyon.
Did you? I mean, they can be fun.
No.
Also, you know, devastating.
I'm going to a canyon. Where's the canyon?
Regardless, just let me know, okay, Buckaroo?
Campfire smoke.
Oh god, I don't know why I just called you that.
Buckaroo? Okay, Thunder Canyon, so this way. So it's this way, yes? Okay. There's another radio. It's an old one. Whoa!
Henry, are you there?
What happened, Henry?
Shit just got real.
Punched or something by someone.
Shit just got
real. Are you serious? What the hell is going on out there?
I don't know. Jesus Christ.
Ow!
Get this straight. You found a clipboard with, what, transcripts of our conversation?
So they took the radio.
I don't know. It's gone. Along with a radio of theirs. Somebody out here could have just killed me, Delilah.
I'm gonna take my fishing pole.
I don't... What the fuck is going on?
I don't know, but it's weird.
I don't know.
I saw the name Wapiti Station right before I was cold-cocked.
Cold-cocked.
Wapiti Station mean anything to you?
Probably something bad.
Wapiti Meadow. Maybe it's Wapiti Meadow.
Do I need to go there?
It's not too far.
Explore Wapiti Meadow. I'm assuming it's this way.
It looks like there should be
north
a trail
of the lake.
On the north
I'm just gonna discard this.
I'll start hiking that way now. God damn it, my head.
Wapiti Meadow.
Are you sure you saw what you saw, Henry? Maybe you pissed off some more campers and they came back to sucker punch you.
No, I saw what I saw. I definitely saw what I saw.
This just seems like a misunderstanding or something.
Look, I know what I saw.
I just got cold cocked, excuse you.
Initials for our names, H and D, clear as day.
This is bad.
You've been feeling okay?
I feel fine.
I'm fine.
Okay.
I'm not crazy.
Okay, I'm sorry.
I'm not crazy.
That conversation was from 2 weeks ago.
I know they were. So what's to say that they don't have transcripts from
everything.
4 or 5 weeks
Uh-oh.
Ago?
Our entire relationship.
That could be bad. For the state.
Our whole summer.
That's creepy.
Someone is out here with a walkie-talkie, taking notes and talking to God knows who.
Probably my wife. My wife is probably stalking me. We should get the hell out of here.
Get the hell out of here.
Oh, it's a 2-day hike. You're welcome to do it, but you're gonna catch hell from the service and have to explain yourself.
Well, somebody's stalking us, okay?
You hiked through there on the way in.
Gosh darn it, Napa.
Call someone and tell them to come get me.
I'm not going to book a $15,000 helicopter ride for you. I'm not doing it.
Oh, fine.
Okay, we can't freak out. There's got to be a reasonable explanation for
us. Damn well better be or we're gonna end up killed.
I'll head to Wapiti Meadow, but I swear, if this gets worse, you better get on the horn and get us out of here.
I'll call around and see if anything weird is happening to anyone else, okay?
Sounds
good. Somebody's stalking us and we're gonna die! Fence.
Whoa, Delilah, there's a big chain link fence between me and
Should
the meadow.
Should there be a fence?
I don't think I can get past it.
I can climb this! It's a chain link fence!
How big?
Big. It goes off in both directions. Acres.
What the fuck is going on out here?
Whatever it is,
I have no idea.
About it.
Sometimes biologists will cordon off a little area to study flora or whatever.
This is a straight up chain link fence, lady.
A few square feet usually.
That's not what this is.
We'll see what you can do to get past it.
There's a gate.
Looks like goddamn Area 51.
Just a little.
Maybe
and take this rock.
That'd be exciting.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
I'll bash the gate in! Oh. Take the other loose rock! And actually bash the gate in. Oh. Ta-da! Bonk! Well, that didn't work. I could pick the lock, but I would need to be there and I would need to practice. Because it's been a while.
I don't know how long I can dick around out here until someone notices.
We need to call this in!
God, we need to be official! Firefighter, you'd have that gate down in two shakes.
Thanks! I can climb this!
Actually, those guys doing the controlled burn, they might be able to help.
Where are they?
Beyond Ruby River, there's a scout camp. They burned a line of...
No, seriously. Seriously, that's maybe a foot over my head right now.
That's great.
If they haven't left, they're probably the type of guys who would help you get through that fence.
No, seriously, I could climb that very easily. That is not a hard climb. Okay, I'm going where? Gate, Wappity Station, Wappity Meadow. Scout Camp by Ruby River. I'm going all the way back there. Oh, this is gonna take me a good gosh darn age and a half, isn't it? Okay. La 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 la. I'll see you guys when we get closer to there. Actually, you know what? I'll see you guys when we're in the next video, because we're actually not that far off from the next video. So, my name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I've been playing some Firewatch. I'll see you all!